We're back.
And we're back. We were finishing with Sacramento. We're
okay,
trying to
so,
remember everybody that was there.
So just to go back, babe, we want to say, at the Briar Patch, Smoke Shop, and Sac, Eric, Phil, Mac, Mexican, Redwood,
Obaconist,
Arnold, and then...
We say it like he's fucking...
I know, and he's...
That's where I got
like
mine.
He's German.
Okay.
Or where's Arnold Schwarzenegger
from?
He's from
Arnold.
Where's Arnold Schwarzenegger
Sweden?
From? He's from Austria.
Austria.
Yeah. Arnold's Asian.
All right. So after we left the Miggity Mac house, the Mac Manor,
mm-hmm.
we traveled down to Tracy.
Tracy.
Yep.
And we saw Metamorphist Sarge.
Better not fuck around with that
Greg
marine.
Severance.
He will drop kick your ass, spin you up around, chop you in chop suey, and
one of the baddest motherfuckers I've ever met.
Sarge gave me a slingshot. Gotcha.
Yeah, hold on. I mean, they don't understand how he made that.
Yeah,
explain to them how Sarge made that, because he fucking made this.
He didn't give it to you.
This is cast aluminum.
Mm-hmm.
He melted a whole bunch of fucking aluminum chunks. And
solid
showed us the entire process. It was really cool. And where's my wallet? I can show you. I already showed it on a video, but I have a dickhead headless horseman.
He also made this
legless horseman
cast.
It's on your wallet. Right
incense
there.
Burner.
That's solid brass.
Solid fucking brass. This thing is a nice little weapon. Thank you, Sarge, as well as, hold on, can you get yours?
Yeah. We got
blacktail tampers with,
I got a 45 caliber, you guys got 44.
Yeah, we got 44s. This is also can be used for your hair.
Oh yeah,
to stick in your hair as a hair bun clip.
Or a shank.
That's right. What else? It's cute. Okay. I love it. Hold on. What else did you? You were.
I got these little 45 brass casings, and I can actually screw it onto my tire on my bike so that I got two 45 calibers on my wheels.
Show them what else he made you.
Oh, the mirror.
Oh, yeah.
This little thing.
This little piece of work.
If you can...
It's a skeleton hand with all these little bones.
There's a skull in there, if you can see it, and the hand is over the face. And, oh my God, it's you!
That's the setup.
It's got some weight to it, too.
Yeah, it's heavy.
It's beautiful.
That was probably cast as well.
Oh, it was definitely cast.
Yeah.
He casted that. So he's got those available as well as everything else that you saw.
Sarge is so talented.
Yeah,
an awesome guy.
A United States Marine Corps to the core.
Can't express his awesomeness.
Yeah.
Hospitality.
Solid. Yes, thank you.
We actually never had a flapjack in our entire lives. And
that's right.
Sarge made us
not a
homemade
pancake.
Yeah, not a pancake. These are flapjacks. They're egg, oat,
kind of.
A little like cinnamon, nutmeg.
I don't know what
sugar. I probably just fucked that up.
But that's about it. And then he
just cooks it up.
He flapjacks that motherfucker.
He jetflacks it.
But
it's good. And if you're constipated, you will shit.
Oh, it was very musical that afternoon.
Yes, that night. Ask his wife, Marie.
Marie, thank you so much for your hospitality.
Yes, you were so good.
Amazing.
Yeah, Marie is
so sweet.
The sweetest lady ever. Sarge, you're a lucky lady.
What was that soup she made
you're
us?
You're a lucky guy to have that lucky lady.
Hold on. Marie, you're
she
a lucky
made a,
lady,
what
too.
What was that soup?
She made it like a chicken tortilla or a beef tortilla soup.
No, it was taco soup.
Taco soup.
Yeah.
It was good.
And
was
Marie,
delicious.
That's why I had gas so bad, so I can blame it on you. and let's just say it wasn't me, it was Jeff.
Yeah.
Stogie Farts came over.
That's your relative, by
yeah,
the way.
He's my partner in crime, along with Steve's brother.
Steve.
We'll get into that later.
Yeah.
But Steve.
So we only planned on planned or thought that we were going to stay there for maybe a day or two. We ended up staying
four days.
So thank you very much for allowing us to stay that long.
We just had too much fun there.
And corrupting your daughter, Sarah.
Sarah's awesome. She's a sweet gal, raised by a good family.
Clean your bathroom, girlfriend.
Oh, yeah. Sarah, that fucking bathroom. I went to pee.
You didn't have to say that.
Hold on. Sarah, you got to know this. Either you're one hairy girl, or you just don't throw shit away. I counted 10 fucking bottles of shaving cream in there. I haven't even owned 10 bottles of shaving cream in my entire life.
Well, duh, look at your face.
I know, but...
It's all right. I hope we didn't embarrass you, but by all means,
clean your bathroom.
Yeah, clean that shit up.
Clean that shit up.
Yeah, and tell Kenneth to clean his shit up, too.
Yeah, Kenneth.
Clean that Instagram up. I raped it.
Clean that Instagram up, Kenneth. So anyways, all right, moving on.
So one day, you know, me, Sarge, you, Dad, took a road trip over to Chris Morgan's house, Morgan Pipes.
Oh, boy.
And Jeff Stogie Fart's brother, Steve Evo Masher, met us there. And let's just say Steve knows how to fucking party.
Steve knows how to party.
Steve won party award of the entire trip, yes, I must say. He outdid everybody. And who was the special guest that met us there?
Paul's Pipes.
Fuck no, it was Garth.
Oh, excuse me.
I'd like to get by now.
Excuse me.
Look when I got there.
Oh, man.
Paul hooked us the fuck up.
Paul, you're amazing.
Paul's Pipes.
He gave me a little olive wood.
Turtle shell.
I've been smoking it, quite often. I love it. Thank you very much.
Let me show you mine.
And?
I smoked this almost the whole time, and it smokes so cool, and it's just awesome. If you don't own a Paul's Pipes, you should buy one. You won't be disappointed.
I got this Chubby Ants. Fucking nice. Thick walls. I mean, incredible. It looks like it's burnt, but it's stained, and it goes from sandblast to smooth. Fucking excellent grain. Smokes incredible. Cumberland stem. It's hard to see with this shitty camera. You can all leave a comment on how shitty our fucking video quality is, but...
That's alright.
Wait till we get the 6 plus. Then we'll have phenomenal video.
Paul was also really sweet and gifted us some t-shirts from Santa Cruz.
He gave me a skateboard.
Him a skateboard deck. Santa Cruz, which was super amazing. Like, we left...
It's a Thrasher deck.
Oh,
We met Paul's wife, too.
That's right.
Paul gave me this.
Oh, whoa.
Old vintage Santa Cruz Thrasher deck. And then when we were in Hangtown, I got a commemorative Hangtown deck. And these are going to go on our wall for art.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'd like to thank you.
Excuse me.
Paul can party too.
Excuse me.
Man, like Paul, my drinking buddy. He likes him nothing. Also, Evo Masher.
Yeah. We got to give a shout out to Chris Morgan too. He hosted the party.
Yep.
Chris Morgan and his girl Paula.
Paula and their dogs.
I got that room, Chris.
Yeah, that's Chris right. Gave Dad an MVP vape.
Yeah.
That was pretty cool.
It worked out. He needed it for the thing, for the trip. We also got legendary
Breyer Cigars.
That was awesome.
Chris made a pulled pork. And
we topped it on pizza.
We had it on pizza. We had excellent beers, vintage tobaccos.
How about the bonfire?
The fire was good. The laughs were good. The farts were good. That's the farts.
Oh,
yeah.
So farts.
I would just like, it was Marie's cooking. It was that, we'll just blame it on her. It was that fucking taco. Taco chili, and I had really bad gas. And then Steve got there, and I would fart, and Steve would own it. Like, he'd go, excuse me, I'd like to get by now. Yeah, that was Paul. But it was awesome. Like, it was, like, never planned, never on cue. Like, I fucking farted, and Steve's just like, yeah, it was me.
No, what? What's the matter?
I always blame it on everybody. I don't like to claim that shit.
Yeah, but that was the first time somebody actually owned... Well, your ass.
I can tell you one thing. Chris's girlfriend, Paula, she beat you all on farts. She did the best fart that was there.
She ripped a one ripped one right to you, didn't she?
Yep.
Was it a direct message?
Well, I guess so, because I had just farted.
That's funny. Paula. Good job, girl. Maybe, I had a blast.
Maybe it was Moose.
Oh, it was definitely Moose. No.
But no, we had a really good time there. It was fun. And that's the thing. It's like every time we go somewhere and we hang out with people, the time always goes by too fast.
Too fast. Yeah. We were there 4 or 5 hours.
No, we were there for 6 hours and it went by like that. Like Sacramento, we were there for like 5 hours. Went by like that.
Too fast.
And even at McNary's, 5 days, too fast. Sarge's, 4 days, too fast. All of it.
Oregon was
like fucking lightning.
That was too
like fast. We were in and out.
It was way too fast.
I like Oregon. It's Portland is very beautiful.
I like that I was able to pull out some old sweaters and stuff and acquire new stuff.
You got a boa, didn't you?
I got a boa, like this scarf that I had from Kara. She gifted me.
Long.
It's like 12 feet long. It literally drags on the floor, but it kept me so warm. So it was amazing.
Kara and Chrissy are just top notch people.
Yeah.
The mom.
If you guys watch this video, you know we love you.
Yeah.
And Chrissy, by the way, that was the best breakfast sandwich I've ever had in my entire
life.
Oh
my God, I forgot about the breakfast sandwich.
She made us roadie breakfast when we left Portland.
Packed us a huge
bag full of snacks. It was so kind of her.
And we ate all of them.
We ate it all.
Except for the seaweed chips. We didn't really know what to do with them.
No.
No.
You need to put sushi in them.
I guess.
What else? We got to be forgetting something, or probably a lot of stuff.
So wait, we went back to Sarge's that night, and we were gonna leave the next day. And we get up, and we're getting our stuff together, and
we were like, "Fuck it, let's stay one more day."
Well, and then Stogie Farts came over because he wanted to come over, I guess, and then next thing you know, we're like, do you mind if we stay, Sarge? And
oh, yeah, that's right, yeah.
Is that when we went to Arlen Ness?
We went to Dublin. California.
Right.
We went to Arlen Ness and checked out the whole motorcycle shop,
all the collection from over the years.
That's incredible how
and,
much that guy
had. We hit the liquor store pretty hard.
Oh, Bevo.
Now Sarge was gracious enough to drive us everywhere.
Oh, driver. Let's tell him a secret. If you're going to hang out with us and we have a rental car, it's no longer our rental car. Mm-mm. If we're in your town, you're fucking driving. Yeah, because we don't know where we're going.
Yeah, and they drive a lot faster than we do.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
How many people drove the minivan?
4 or 5.
Sarge.
Mac? No, we
no,
rode.
No, we rode Mac's truck.
Sarge,
Chauncey, Tyler.
Tyler.
Yeah, my friend Tyler from Long Beach. Which we'll get to Tyler. He's awesome. It'll be in the next video.
Well, right now we're trying to pace everything in order.
All right, what's our time? All right, well let's just end it here. So, we said farewell, Sarge. Actually, we can go through Santa Cruz because we left Sarge's, went straight to Santa Cruz. The whole town was fucking closed.
Yeah, we wanted to ride the roller coaster in Santa Cruz.
Yeah.
The place was a fucking ghost town.
Basically, we ate Mexican lunch and then got out and went to Monterey for dinner. And we actually stayed the night in Monterey. We just got a room and we went down to the pier and had the best clam chowder at the Old Fisherman's Grotto.
Gotta go there.
Memorable chowder, oysters. And we got up and fucking headed to Santa Barbara the next day. And we'll get into that on the next video. But we'll just go ahead and end this one now.
All right. See you in the next video.
All right, adios amigos. Wild dogs.
See you in 2 seconds.